I made it up about to where that rock where I did the wheelie on my XL100. I made it up to that. Just full throttle, first gear, wah! Just wide open. He went up this hill, he made it up, then he backed down, went up again, back tire cut, poof, right on its roof. This guy's probably doing about like 40 coming up that. Trevor and my brother. You can see the smoke.
That's Trevor.
Yeah, you can just see the blue smoke. Pop, 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 pop. My Rhinocon that I normally ride, within a week we put on 1,000. 1 week. There's nothing, eh? See that big rock face there? I wheelied right up it. If I had dropped a gear, I could have went longer.
It would have been nice to have a camera from here because you...
Yeah. I got it all on video, though.
Up here?
Yeah.
I'd like to see my little rhino thing because that, honestly, is the closest I've ever come to
flipping
actually
it.
Flipping this thing.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to upload the videos once we get back to camp because we brought our laptop, so I'll show you all of them. I'll show you like all the videos that we have.
JK Pellin, you're in a rush. Let's go.
200?
That's it?
Yep. There's the new one, it's 300. It shoots in 1080p, but there's no difference between 720 and 1080. Like you can barely notice it. And it's like a cube and this one's like a square. Probably.